Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Is your Wi-Fi constantly dropping on your Windows 11? Don't worry. In this video, I will show you proven fixes to stop those annoying disconnections. So without further delay, let's dive in. First, let's try the simplest fix. Restart your router. Unplug your router, wait for 30 seconds and plug it back. After that, restart your PC. This resolves temporary glitches causing Wi-Fi drops. After that, check your Wi-Fi is disconnecting constantly. Next is update the Wi-Fi driver. Outdated drivers can cause connectivity issues. Press the Windows X. Select the device manager from the list. Search for network adapters. Expand it. Under that, right-click on the Wi-Fi drivers. Choose the Update Driver option. Here, select the option Search Automatically for Drivers. It says the best drivers for your device are already installed. That means drivers are up to date. If it shows any updates, means you go on and install and close the windows. After that, check for some time. Is your Wi-Fi is working fine or still you are facing the issue? Next method is reset network settings. Corrupted network settings may be due Wi-Fi issues. Press Windows I key to open the system settings. Select network and internet. On the right hand side, search for advanced network settings. Here, select the option network reset. The option reset now is available. We have to click on that. Are you sure want to reset the network settings? Just click on yes. It will restart the laptop also. After the PC restart, check for your Wi-Fi is still dropping or working properly. If it's not working, let's move to the next method. Changing the Wi-Fi frequency band. Interference can cause drops. If your router supports both 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz, by switching the bands, we can check in which band Wi-Fi is working properly. To do that, again press Windows X, select Device Manager in the list, expand the network adapters, look for Wi-Fi drivers, right-click, click on Properties. In the Properties window, click on the Advanced tab. In the left hand side, select the preferred band. When we select the preferred band, it will show the value. Currently, it's showing no preference. Click on this drop down list. We can either select 2.4 GHz band or 5 GHz band. According to your router, we can switch between these two. Currently, I'll select 2.4 GHz. You select 2.4 GHz once and check for the network drops and then switch the 5 GHz and check for the drops. Select the preferred band and click on OK. Test both to see which is more stable. Next is disabling the IPv6. IPv6 can sometimes cause issues. To disable that one, press Windows R. It will open the run. Here, type ncpa.cpl. Click on OK. Here, it will show the connections. Select the current Wi-Fi connection. Right click on that. Click on Properties. Scroll for IPv6. This is IPv4. This is IPv6. Internet Protocol version 6. If you want to disable that one, just uncheck this box and click on OK. After doing this, we need to restart the laptop. After restarting, check for the network connections. Try these fixes one by one until your Wi-Fi stays connected. Hope one of the above fix will work for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.